Kick for the Cure at Crestview. Knights and Van Wert raising more than $300 to give to a family battling cancer. A local trash business chipped in an additional $500. Very special. Off the opening kick, Hoops playing defense and they clear it. Other end, free kick for Van Wert. Save made by Crestview's goalie, who may or may not be Alyssa Walter. Witness protection program action there. Back the other way, Lauren Schmidt gets it, but bends it just wide. Van Wert would win in this one, 2-0.